So we have to do find which of the following are perfect cubes. That means 243 we have to divide into different factors. So let me do that. So let me do in this way. If you divide by, you write here 3. 3 8 jar, 3 1 jar, again 3. 3 2 jar 6, 2 1 3 7 jar. Again 3, 3 9 jar, again 3, 3 3 jar. So 243 is equal to how many 3? 5 3 jar there. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 threes we got. So cube root if we give here, also we have to give cube root. Now inside cube root from 3, 1 3 will come. Another 2 left. So this is cube root of 2 left, 3 into 3. That means this we cannot take out. So we have to write here 243 is not a perfect cube. We have to write 243 is not a perfect cube. This one number sum I have done. In this way, we have to do all the six sums. That's all.